How the hell are y'all doing? Clint from the doorway to do another one of those reviews you love oh so much. Today is Saturday, January 22nd, 2022. We are going to be doing the third release by a band out of Orlando, Florida. Ironically, I'm sitting in a hotel room in Orlando, Florida, looking at houses. So I am in their hometown right now. They are on Hell's Headbanger, and it is called, the band is called Druid Lord. The album is called Relics of the Dead. It came out yesterday on CD, digital, and tape, and it will be having an LP version later on in the year as well, too. This is Death Doom with some blackened elements, and this is just a monstrous, monstrous record. So what we're going to do is we are going to jump right into this, and we are going to listen to a couple of tracks off this 8-track record. Again, came out on Hell's Headbangers yesterday. This is the actual title track, track number one, Relics of the Dead. Listen to those punishing riffs. That is every bit of death doom mixed with some grindy blackened elements. This four piece out of Orlando is just crushingly heavy, dark, just sinister sounding. Really digging what Druid Lord's doing. Relics of the Dead is just a phenomenal record. Again, came out yesterday on CD, digital, and cassette, and an LP version will be coming later in the year. Let's listen to another track off of Relics of the Dead by Druid Lord. This is going to be track number three. It's called Mangled as the Hideous Feeds.
Ooh. Doring in earth.
Listening to that crushing, punishing, slow death metal that verges on just full-on doom, and those catchy, heavy hooks that are going on. Druid Lord just makes death metal and doom metal mixed with those kind of grindy, Swedish melodic death metal elements. That's just phenomenal. A band from Orlando, Florida shouldn't sound like this, but they do. They kind of give me a bit of the old school Incantation vibe as well, too. But let's listen to some more off of Relics of the Dead. We are going to listen to track number 5. It's called Immolated into Ashes.
Thank you. banished from the border town. The missing sons were never found. Bonded by despair of mind. Aliens catch it just in time.
This song completely has a mournful congregation meets early November's doom to me. I'm not really going to talk much more than that about this because that's how good this track is. This is the most death doom track so far. Let's listen to one more track and wrap this up. We are going to listen to Monarch Macabre, or Macabre, track number 7 out of 8, and then we're going to wrap this up. Again, came out on Hell's Headbangers yesterday on CD, digital, and cassette, and will be coming out on LP later on in the year. The album is called Relics of the Dead, and the band is called Druid Lord. Here we go, track number 7, Monarch Macabre. Say this is majestic, enveloping, melancholy, and sorrow-filled, but yet it has these catchy hooks that just drag you in and drag you under. Melodic Swedish death metal mixed with death doom, mixed with some grind and a little bit of black metal, but it's overall and all just a killer doom metal record. Again, Druid Lord, Relics of the Dead, came out on Hell's Headbangers yesterday on CD, tape, and digital. It will be out on LP later on this year. If you like this kind of stuff, please, please like and subscribe to the Doorway 2 magazine YouTube and Instagram TV pages. I will leave links to the Bandcamp and social media for Druid Lord. Again, Clint from the Doorway 2. Until next time, I will see you.